Rodgers at the line of scrimmage now in the shotgun. Takes the snap, shovel pass ahead to Montgomery to the end zone for the touchdown. And Aaron Rodgers has just become the 11th quarterback in NFL history to throw for 300 career touchdowns. The fastest of that milestone and the only quarterback to do it with fewer than 100 career interceptions in NFL history.